Take a look at our top five plays of the week here. Let's begin with number five. Miles, it's all you.
Number five, Maryland High School lacrosse, St. Mary's and McDonough. St. Mary's Will Hopkins finds Tyler Barnett, who scores the backhand shovel shot. Impressive. Shot goes over the McDonough defender's shoulder, and the goalie didn't even notice. Barnett, a senior, admits his UMBC.
In the booth, let's talk about the Lids players to watch, Bob. Who do you love?
And as Booker just talked about, Tyler Barnett, number 44 attack. He also is a lefty, committed to UMBC. And this kid had a great game the other day against Boys Latin in St. Mary's, 11-10 overtime win.
Y'all know what it is. Yeah, I bought the Wraith. Yeah, I'm out of state. Yeah, I like the race. Yeah, I wake up late. Yeah, I'm out of shape. Yeah, I'm eating crepes. Yeah, I'm sipping wine. Yeah, she feed me grapes. Hey, she make no mistakes. Me make more complaints. I love how she thinks. She graduated with that brain. She go to
Lamborghini hot.
Tell me what the f*** is you want.
Lamborghini hot, Lambo by the crib.